thrill. Just like this fucking road. Ah! Not me.
It's good.
Oh, that sound, the sand, it felt really good though. The one, whatever color that is.
It was so like fine and soft.
More hikers? They don't give up.
And she's wearing a bathing suit?
Real trooper.
You're like pussy as you're driving.
But hey, I'm not that red, so I'm winning in some way. Options. Pick your fucking best. I wonder how often locals go through it. Ooh, that rock is fucking crazy. It looks like a ship. careful as possible. The green, it looks like emerald. For sure. It was beautiful. I saw the emerald in the sand. Very gorgeous. The water was scary, the people losing their shit and stuff. But it was very gorgeous. Everyone's okay down there. We did it though, we made it.
And it was amazing.
Well worth this weird drive. This weird bumpy drive. Very worth it. Ah! Oh my god. You should have whiplash. Oh my goodness. Not kidding. Trying to collect myself. Scrambled around. Now it's pretty smooth. For like 2 seconds. No.
Over.
It's over. scary when you like go straight down, you know? And I'm like, whoa, I don't think a car is supposed to go down. But make it out. More hikers. They look done. They look so done. We came up with a hiking. It was a bad idea. All these tourists now. We got in at the right time. Just look at them.
Swarming the place.
I would have never been able to do that. But it was like dead quiet, like it was meant for sure. They're like, hey, fuck here. Nobody's around. Yet.
But they can.
They sure did fucking come. And there's more loot. More freaking hikers. Had fun in those ones. But I want to have more fun. A cigarette break. I'm not freaking dry. Say that much. Live in the ocean in South Dakota. Maybe I'll grow fields. I don't know. Figure it out. Trying to find what a mongoose looks like. He's adorable. I have to see one. I keep missing them. Every time you show me, you're like, there's one. And I'm like, I missed it in the flash of an eye. So, I need to see a fucking mongoose. I'm gonna go crazy. Because they were so cute. Oh my god. I need to see them. They're everywhere, right? Like, they just wander around land. They're just cooling. We made it! We fucking made it. I think. Looks like there's civilization here. Well, the car is at least. Dirty-ass window. All the dust. Oh my gosh, a smooth road. I missed you, smooth road. I did. We're on a fucking smooth road. It feels so nice. It feels so nice for my neck and my body. I think I need a full body massage. You got me. Another Jeep. All I keep passing us is a Jeep, 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 Jeep. All these Jeeps. Look, another one. I'm gonna start playing I Spy with freaking Jeeps. They're everywhere. They're haunting. I think I could smoke a cigarette now because I have the biggest headache in the world now from that. Weird Jeep. One for the green sand beach. It was beautiful though. It was well worth it because like the where it was alone, you know, like in between all those humongous rocks, like, that was fucking beautiful. That was the most amazing part to me. It was seeing that gigantic, huge lava rock. I don't even know lava rocks.